upon a time, there was a little lamb grazing in a meadow along with a flock of sheep. It began to enjoy the fresh and delicious grass that it found there. It had come a long way from the group, but was unaware of that. The little lamb was also unaware of another fact. The wolf was closely following it. When the lamb realized that it had lost its way and was far away from the flock, it decided to return and join them. However, the little lamb was stopped to see a hungry and cunning wolf standing behind it. The little lamb realized that it had no option except to surrender itself to the wolf. The lamb cried and asked the wolf, "Dear wolf, are you going to eat me?" The wolf replied, "Oh yes, at any cost." The little lamb said it again, "But please, can you wait for some more time? I have eaten a lot of grass now, and if you will eat me now, then you will feel like you are eating a lot of grass. So please, please wait until the grass is digested." The wolf replied, "Oh yes, you are here before me, and I can wait for some more time." The little lamb thanked the wolf. After some time, the wolf was ready to kill and eat the lamb. But the lamb stopped him again. "Dear wolf, please wait for some more time. The grass is yet to be digested. If you will eat me now, then you will see a lot of grass in my stomach. Let me dance for a while, then it will be digested easily." With the eagerness to kill and eat the lamb, the wolf was ready to do anything. He removed the belt tied to the lamb's neck and rang it so loud. Meanwhile, the shepherd was searching for the little lamb and heard the bell ring. He saw the wolf and the lamb. He ran towards the wolf with a stick. Seeing the shepherd with a stick, the wolf ran away and the lamb was saved.